Welcome to my channel, Fat Dandy Nice. My name is Mildred Lee, and I need to clean my desk up because you can see there are a lot of washi tape there. But my water is hot, and I have my, what's this? Oh yes, ginger. It still smells like ginger. Okay, so I have some tea bags in here. Which one shall I try? I want to try this one. This tea bag is from Action, and this is also from Action, but this is ginger elderflower, and this is green tea cinnamon. Let's try green tea cinnamon. Okay, so I've made my choice. I don't know why I have so big mug. I don't know if this tea bag is enough for that slush of water. Oh, nice. I like it. What does it say here? Oh, there's some quote. Rejoice in others and you radiate. Oh, I've picked a very good tea bag. Okay, let's start. Dunk, dunk, dunk. Let's start to be green. Okay, so I've got a package. The doorbell rang, ding dong, and of course I knew, but they set a time frame, so I had to stay at home. So annoying. This is from DHL, and I got this, and I did this. While I was walking, well, I didn't shake it. I was walking. Maybe I was a bit, how do you say it? Happy while I was walking. And I heard the shaking. And I was thinking, what's that? It looks like a box of puzzles. And I know for sure at AliExpress, because it says from China, I didn't order puzzles. So I'm a bit... how do you say? How do you say it? I am surprised and... well, of course I know the word surprised, but I mean the other word I want to say. It's very... secretive? Not secretive. Puzzling? I don't know. I'm being stupid. I remember. I saw a box of stickers and I knew it's a small box. And I said to myself, that's what I want. So I ordered this. And I said to myself, is it a bit too much? When I order this, because I never order this like this much, you know? And let's grab a couple. So I ordered a lot. So, okay. I'm gonna leave for another time to open, because I know already I ordered just the same stickers. So I'm gonna put some hand gel. Let's see. Can you see it's wet? Oh. And that makes my hand so dry because there's alcohol in it. Okay, can I drink the tea? I can try drinking the tea. Okay, that is so diluted because I was a bit dumb to grab the biggest mug and put a lot of water in. Now the tea is so diluted, I cannot taste the green tea or the cinnamon in it. That's strange. Or maybe because my hand smells also like alcohol. So each time I put the mug around my lips, then I smell the alcohol first. Okay, I always use the scissors, so be careful, don't be like me. I always do it like this and try not to damage the boxes. I'm gonna leave those there. So let's see. Okay, I forgot to take the bag away. Let's see. I have this is from the Flying Tiger, but I'm not showing you the extra large sticky notes from the Flying Tiger. That's not what I want to say, because I'm looking for a color that can show you. Oops, I'm sorry. I'm looking for which color is the best. Sorry for that. A sticker fell. Besides me, luckily, and not on the floor. Okay, I think this is the best color. I'll take it off the stand. I'm still holding the stickers. Because the orange one, yeah, I think the dark one, the blue one, is better. So I have doilies here as the, wait, oh sorry, as the box shows. You know, it says in Chinese, but I can hardly read Chinese. Wait, there's English too. Happy and like of candy. Oh wait, don't move. I'm shaking too hard. Something sweet, my childhood, blah blah blah. Well, can't read. Some words are too small. So I'm sorry. So I've put some on the blue color, as you can see. Wait, I'm gonna put it. So there's a beautiful heart doily, and then a transparent, a see-through heart doily. That's nice. But I don't... Oh, look, there's difference. See? There's a snowflake. I don't understand why there's a snowflake inside the doilies. Oh, this one's so intricate. Wow. So you get, I remember, this is, normally in these boxes you get stickers for 40 or 45 pieces, but this one was very significant. This one has 50 pieces of stickers. So I said to myself, I need to have a lot, because it's so remarkable. Look, I really like the different kinds of doilies. You don't get the same twice, so I like that they are so smart in I need to take the stand away. Oops, some are sticking on because I'm rubbing the stickers from each other, so the stickers are a bit gluing on my hand. So I like it a lot. Look how many there are. Oh, so I think I have managed. This one I'm gonna put aside, because apparently I've opened it. So I don't know where to put the rest. Oh, maybe like this, so you can see on my desk. Oh wait, so I'm gonna put... Oh wait, the scissors. Oh, this one is the one that I've... And then you have like a reef shape, but it's still a doily, but too much. at once. Oh, this one. Oh, this one. So autumnal. Wow. It sticks on my finger. Okay. Okay. That's the other one. And the shape is different also. Wait, I can see there's another one under. Oh, that's a snowflake. Okay, I like this one too. Whoever made the designs for the stickers, that person is so smart to design 50 different kinds of doilies. Shade, of course, some of them are snowflakes, but still. And the last one is this one. So I'm gonna take out the stand. Oh, there's another one here. So these are the stickers that I have, and that's the reason why I took so much boxes of the same product. So I have a lot, and I thought by myself, well, I think it's when you use normal white paper, then you don't see. It's I'm so sad that you cannot see on white paper. So that's why you need to have colored paper. I've chosen the dark blue one, so you can still see the beautiful, intricate, the details on each doily. So beautiful. I thought by myself, AliExpress we have one of the post servers is we have PostNL, and this one today was DHL, and I thought to myself, maybe I'll get such a bag like this, you know, the bag like this that cannot go through the slot of my door where the mail goes through, and it was just a package. I thought there would be more, but of course I'm happy I have the doily stickers. So I can work with this, you know. And especially then put the snowflakes aside, because I don't intend to use this as a doily. I don't see it as a doily. Maybe you, but personally I'll just put it aside as a snowflake. This one I do see it as a doily. So let me gather more doily things, and I'm gonna clean the table up and move all the stickers back into the box in the corner, and see what happens into the next vlog. So I'm gonna end this vlog, this little vlog of my unboxing the package. Oh, what's that? Oh yeah, that's the I forgot the name of it. Well, you know what I mean. I have some of them, but I use them, you know, to spread its legs like this, so I can just put my cell phone onto it. Well, hey, I don't need to buy something to put my cell phone on. Of course you can. I did it, you know, out of necessity. So let's clean the table, and I want to thank you for watching my little enjoyment, my doily stickers. So I'll see you into the next vlog. Okay, bye for now.